and finding some good water down here. Hey Lorraine, how you doing?
Well, I just started looking around trying to figure out where I am.
Where do you think you are?
I have no clue. I have never been here before.
So where do you think we are?
In Cooper County.
Somewhere in Cooper County. That's right. All right. Well, I think we ought to go fishing.
Well, I do too. This is going to be an a la carte fishing trip.
Wait a minute. We're searching for what kind of fish?
Big bluegill.
And what kind of trip is it?
A la carte bluegill fishing trip.
So this is a bluegill a la carte?
Absolutely.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Well, here we go. And this is why it's a la carte. We pick up our cart and we take a little walk. Beautiful. Come on, Don, let's go. I got to catch my fish.
Bluegill a la carte. That worked pretty good, didn't it?
Yeah, it did, by golly. I got to be the mule.
I always put my mule in front of the cart. All right, good luck, Lorraine.
Good luck, Don. Reapers.
All right, Lorraine, you're not going to believe this, but I'm sitting in 17 feet of water out here. That is a really good depth of water. So we're going to use a slim swims, and we're going to cast out in the middle of nowhere, and we're just going to reel it in. Does that sound like a good plan? Okay, Lorraine, we are out here in 18 feet. It's got her purple on today. Look at that. Fins purple, top side fins, everything's purple. Pretty wild. Tell your mom we're here and we want to meet her. What do we got? I think this one might be a keeper. Let's get the board. I suppose if I'm keeping 8 3/4 inch bluegill, that this qualifies. Yep, welcome aboard. I was just reeling and twitching. Yep. That is a MEPS number one. And she's 8 inches long. That's good enough. Good girl. Don't ask me why I decided to throw a MEPS. I just had a premonition that they might be chasing. Excellent. Are you catching bluegill? I'll be right there. What do you got there? Megalodon?
Yeah.
There you go.
Look at that. Nice.
Way to go.
Thank you very much. Yes. Yes.
Here we are, bluegill fishing. This is so much fun.
I'm happy.
Okay. You just basically look down in there and you see where is the hook. And if this is the hook eye,
yeah,
the hook is on the top
down.
Side,
yeah.
Top side here. So you pull the hook eye down,
okay.
And the hook pops right out.
Okay.
Wow, Lorraine, that's probably
isn't that
the
a nice one?
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
A little over 8.5. That's a beauty.
Isn't
nice
that
job.
Handy?
Welcome aboard.
Yes.
Fish tacos.
Yep.
Okay, congrats. Let's catch some more.
Yes, we will. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out here in 17 feet of water. There's a brush pile. And look what grabbed my tinky dinky. Hello, beautiful. Please, I'm not full grown. I'm only 8.5. Yeah, you're full grown. Welcome aboard. Look at what I caught out here. I was untangling Lorraine's slim swims from somebody's line out here. And this slim swim's just hanging in the water next to this stick. There's crappie in here. 11 3/4 inch crappie. perfect. Now what I think we have here is we have a huge school of fish. Look at this. Hey, look at this. You saying?
I said, is that what I think it is?
3 feet of water all around this stump. And Brother Bob, I just dropped my tinky dinky down there and kaboom! Okay, we're up here in the shallower part of the lake, as in 5 feet. And on this spinner, lo and behold, isn't that something? Welcome aboard, sir. Okay, I'm finding some good water down here. 9, 10, 12 feet of water. And crappie. Okay, that's a very nice 12-incher right there, buddy. Should I take a picture of you and send it to Sparky? That might cheer him up. I know we didn't have a lot of time out here this afternoon, but what'd you think?
Well, I think that maybe the cold front probably kept a lot of fish from biting. But there's a lot of hot places around here, in which you found out. You could just dip and...
Lots of potential, would you say? All right, well, we're going to have to try this again real soon.
Absolutely. We will. But we had a really good day.
Though. Yeah, well, we didn't have very much time, but we had a great time. Yeah. And we'll try it again real soon.
We will. Thank you.
You're welcome.